Hello, welcome to another episode of 7 Days to Die. Yes, for me it's been a while since I have played, a very long time, but I hope you have been enjoying the episodes. What I said I was going to do, it didn't very go as where I wanted it to go. I didn't really have enough time, I should have planned it out a bit sooner. But I have put some bars across here, for now. Anyway, I've finished off the spikes. Yeah, I did die. I ran into my own spike, but then I couldn't get out into the ladder. And then I decided to fall down, so I've just basically barricaded myself in every time I want to go up and down the ladder. This is my in and way out from there. Oh, but there was something I wanted to do, but I forgot to grab it. I forgot to check. If I grabbed it, is that clay or coal? Love of clay. I was planning to try and get some, what did I want? I was trying to get some mobile lamps going. Are they lamps or lights? I don't know. But I did not have no, light bulbs. That's what I was looking for, light bulbs. So what I'm going to do now, I've got enough wood, I'm just going to make some torches ready for Horde Night because we're not far away from it now. How many torches? I made a new bow, made some more arrows, but I think I might need to find some more feathers while I wait. I make about 15 torches. So why they are doing them? I got food. Do I have food? I think I have food. I'm hoping I have food. I got 4 food. I got plenty of water for the night anyway. Well, it's not going to really be that much difficult. It's just going to be a couple of zombies come at me. I'm about to sneeze, I think. I do apologise. Lack of videos. My laptop has been playing again. Touch wood, it don't. I am actually touching wood. Because I don't know what's the matter with it. It just don't seem to want to work. I did clear this area out. Yeah, I did get a bit bored after a while. It does take a long time. I did try and put bars up, but it was failing badly. I hope I have enough spikes for this. These are going to be my, it'd probably be a couple of Horde Night base to do this on. For now, anyway. So I'm just going to place a couple of torches so you guys can see when it comes to the night, anyway. I don't know what type of zombies we're going to get. I did leave the car in the letterbox, just to so they could take some time to get to me. I was hoping to have the bloody crossbow schematic by then, but I never found a best place, and plus I'm up right at the top of the map. So it is very difficult to, because I got a radiation area, if you already not know. So what I am planning to do when I get a chance is find a new location. I would like to find a cave, but I've got that road going off down there and that one goes up. But I might do some exploring off camera. I'm really hoping, the way I want to do it is in a cave kind of thing, my base in a cave, and work from there. I think these are coal blots, what are about. I think they're coal. What have I got on me? Got a couple of hours, well, in game. Not long, but well, in game it's a few hours till Horde Night, but other than that it's a couple of minutes in real time, if you get what I mean. So might as well do some grinding and have a talk with you guys. I am trying to get as many videos out as I possibly can, but it does take me time. I got a full time job. I'm at work for 53 to 55 hours a week. And trying to record and render videos on that type of scale is quite hard to get them all out, and trying to get the footage as best footage as possibly can. And when me recordings do play up, it is a kind of a bad setback for me, especially doing a game like this anyway, because at the end of the day it's a game where you really can't reset where the last time you left off. That's why I do back up my game saves every time, but I do it before I record and after I finish recording, because at the end of the day, if I if it does mess up, I can always redo the oh, I've got an itchy back, sorry. I can redo the, well, try and figure out, oh, well, I know how to back up the game saves, but I do not know how to get them back onto the game. It's probably simple, I just need to read it a bit more. But to do that just yet, touch wood, touching wood again. So hopefully I do not have to do that very time soon. What I'm doing now is just gonna run around, collect some resources. I would go hunting, but probably by the time I get to hunting, it will be a bit late. So just getting myself ready so I don't have to do much more resources, much gathering after. But I will be looking for a new place. I might record it and just skip the boring bits, but that'd be a big, because the last time I walked down there, how long that when I walked, which way did I walk? I walked down here, and that must have took a good 30 minutes to get down there. So I know that road would lead back onto there. Where I want to be, like, in the center. I don't know if there's proper actually big cities in this game. I actually haven't explored the map, but I really should have done before I started literally, like, proper recording, if you get what I mean. Just basically get as much used to the game, but, like, I was running out of things to record because I finished the Call of Duty Let's Play, and I am proud of that because I actually done it where I didn't, where I actually done it all the way through. If that makes sense, yeah. It was an achievement for myself. I know it didn't make up many views. Well, these aren't getting many views on. But it's what life is. Just have to start from the bottom. Now I'm here. Yeah. So yeah, I have been. I do. What I have planned to try and do is do a multiplayer server with me and my brother. And live stream it on Twitch, but for some reason, every time I tried, well, it seemed to work earlier, but every time I did try and set it up, it did not want to load, and it didn't. It just kept on saying on my thing, it can't record, it can't, like, capture in 30 frames per second or anything. So I really don't understand what 30 frames per second is. I know how, like, how smooth it looks and stuff like that, but the thing about multiplayers on this game, it don't seem to work very well. It's like, yeah, you can have someone in, but say if they was it, say you played for a few hours and say you got to, like, I don't know, day five or something, because it don't take that long to get to a certain day in this. Oh, zombie! I ain't killed a zombie for a while. See if I get sneak attack on him. Headshot. Sneak attack. Headshot. Did it. 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 Did it? Oh, he moved. Why you move at the last second, you bitch? And now he see me. Fucking look. Yeah, I couldn't believe it last episode. I had that screamer coming day six. I literally could not believe it. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Come on. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead, bitch. Nothing on you, as per usual. So yeah, I am. Like, what was I saying again? Yeah, I was. Well, with the multiplayer server, say if you've been playing, like, if I invited to my brother for this game and he was only leveled up a bit, got all his, like, inventory settled, and I turned off the game, he's turned off his end, we gone off, come back on the next day, all his stuff gone, he's started back from basically what you are on day one. I was just like, what? Why does the game do that? It's like it doesn't do it on PC, I don't think. I've changed it to a multiplayer server. Well, I ain't checked that actually. I might have to get him to come up, join that world and check it. Hopefully it will. Hopefully that is the case. If you actually set it as a multiplayer server and host it, it will keep a spawn location. But at the same time, it just doesn't seem to. Well, what I'll do now is I've babbled along for 10 minutes or so. I will cut here and I will be back closer to the Horde Knight. So I'll be back soon. Peace. Hello, I am back. It weren't very long. About 4 minutes. I did find an animal, so I killed it and got its food and hide and whatever feces it has on me. And I found a load of these bricks and I need a load of iron, so that's why I am grabbing a load. And I only have an hour in-game for Horde Knight. I am a bit nervous because it's only the second Horde world I've managed to make it to Horde Knight. So I am a bit nervous about doing that, but the more iron I can get, the better. I'm gonna put my forge on just to attract some more zombies, just to make it a bit more entertaining. I will be heading back in a couple of minutes, and we will get the show on the road, I guess. How much iron is that? Already 180. Nice. 180 iron. 180. I don't understand these rocks. I bet it's like 500 bloody health. Yeah, just for that little rock. Yes, it's going to take me a while because I cannot run. Well, it's uphill. I have a sprained leg, or a broken leg, one of them, and I have no stamina. Oh, come on. Bloody hell. This hour's not really taking long, is it? I don't know. I think it's like 5 minutes per hour. No, wait, it wouldn't be 5 minutes, I don't think. I think it's about 10 minutes, maybe? No, I don't really know. But I need to get back quick. Oh. No, don't run out of stamina. Quick. There's hordes are coming. I am not thirsty at this moment. Shit. Fuck it, look. Get to the chopper. Oh, hold. That's my hold. I was trying to get some clay. Teehee. Oh, them light torches actually worked quite well. Oh no, I'm almost there. Come on. I don't want to be down here where it strikes Horde Knight. I am not liking the spikes. I don't think I am going to go with these spikes again. That's for sure. I do not like ye. No, like ye. 10 minutes. 10 minutes. And we're back. Yeah. So, where's me meat? Do I have a grill? No, I have a beaker. Child meat. I got a... Oh, no, there's stuff in there anyway. Here we go. It's all night. They're screaming. Oh, they're already on the hooks. Shit. Where are they coming from? Which end? There they are. Oh, what's above me? Oh, the bar. Oh. They don't seem to be coming in many numbers. Oh, there's a couple more. I've got to be careful I don't fall off. I think they're coming from a couple of ways, actually. So it sounds like there's a couple coming from the left. A couple this side, I think, by the sound of it. I don't think I'm going to manage to climb up there. I don't know what zombies they can actually... Is there some this side? Yeah, a couple that side as well. I don't know what side they... zombies I can actually get. I don't know if I could get screamers, cops or anything like that on this day. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. That's why I wanted to get things fired up just to see. Well, I was already at a screamer on day 6, so that's something new, isn't it? I've never thought about the videos I've watched and stuff. I've never seen them I've never seen them have a screamer on day 6 though. Maybe I just got my heat map up that much. No, it just seems the same ones at the moment. No spider zombies. Just a fire one. I guess it comes up in stages sometimes. Some of them sound like screamers. And they're not fully screamers, it's just a load of fire ones. I would have thought the fire ones would set wood on fire. I really did. I actually really thought they would set them on fire. No. Not much going on, is there? Would have thought it would have been a bit more exciting. But no, it's just normal. So why are you playing with a torch? Anyone else see that, or is it just me? Twitch is coming in. Sorry, I'm literally trying to concentrate aiming. I weren't even using my new bow, this is just my old bow. So now I've got another 7 days to get myself sorted. Hopefully, I will find a permanent base. I don't know when for exactly, but I will find one. I will find you, and I will kill you. Well, I won't actually kill you. I'll live in you. That sounded even wrong. It sounded even worse. I'm sorry. Did I just eat stuff? Yeah, I ate. Put me wellness back up. I am gonna eat. Well, there's nothing really exciting. I just forgot to show you the first Horde Knight. That sounds someone. No, that's I think that's not the nurse, but there's another woman in here where you can get. But hopefully this will all be a bit more better for the next couple of episodes. Hopefully, if my laptop works out and I get a bit more interested in doing stuff, or they can have so made it up here. I think there's two of them there, isn't there? But I think this gives you XP for killing them. I'm not 100% sure. Depends what shot you should get. I feel like I'm really gonna sneeze. I've been trying to sneeze for the last 20 minutes, but nothing seems to come out. Yeah, phew. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. I do apologize. Yeah, what's saying? Well, now I've got this Horde Knight out of the way, I have got a base where I can come and not get ambushed by a load of zombies. I just have to replace the spikes again without killing myself again this time. So if worst comes to worst, I can do that. Just do it up a bit more so I can see over. I've got time. Well, I did ask a friend to do me some music, but I don't know if he is or not. Is that all of them? Is there any more coming? Don't sound like it. Sounds like all of them. Really sounds like all the horde. Oh no, here they all come. Here's the rest of them. They're just taking their time. Take your time. Din-in-in-in. Can't touch this. Din-in-in-in. Can't touch this. It sounds like I can't. There's a thing I used to listen to. I can't. Like I've used to heard the way he sounds when he's trying to when he gets attacked. So yeah, this is all I'm gonna do for the rest of the night. If anything else exciting happens, I will be back. So I'll see you in a minute. When it's probably daylight and they stopped trying to hunt me. Goodbye. Whoa, hello. This is what happens with 7 Days to Die. Seems to crash. I'm not very happy right now. I don't know why. I just don't know where it's saved. The last time it's like actually saved. This is why you should back up your games when playing. Walking Dead, always back up your Walking Dead. 7 Days to Die, always back up your games. I didn't know what basically happened. I didn't expect that to happen. So I do apologize about that. I'll just load up the game again, see what damage it has occurred. That's a big word for me, fucking hell. Occurred. Ooh, sounds like a turd. So hopefully, if I can work everything out with my laptop, I will be doing some live streams. Probably on Twitch, and then I can always transfer them over. If I can sort some stuff out with my brother when he's free, I'm free. Well, he's free more of the time than me. He only does 40 hours a week. Do I for some of it? Yeah, Tom, I talk to you. I know you watch the videos. So let's see what the damage was. It did. Let's find out. It just works over because I guess it can't just handle the console very well. I did buy a stand with a fan, but I don't use the fan. It's got a stand, it's got two controller pads, and it's got a fan on it. And it cost me quite a, not that much, 15 quid. I don't know how much that is in American dollars, if I do have American audience anyway. I did have a beard, but I shaved it. Now I miss it. Yeah, just chatting while the game loads up, as you do. It just take a while to load up. I don't know why. Why am I? Oh yeah, I'm literally exactly the same place where I last landed up. Oh, no, can I search any? No, can I search? I'm still being hunted, but I can't see any zombies. Oh, there's one of them. I can hear him. Oh, they're coming from this end now. So I don't know what that crash was about. I just thought I'd show you what does happen if you decide to play this game on PS4. Oh, headshot in the head, bitch. Now in the balls. Oh, he's just dead. What a fucking weird noise that is. Well, hopefully if it doesn't crash again, I will be back very soon. I won't be long. Goodbye. Hello. And I am back. I can't remember the time it actually finishes to be in Horde Night. Oh, I was thought it was quiet then, but then I just heard another bloody zombie come along. It has quietened down a bit. I don't think there's that many zombies left now. I don't know, but they're in the spikes, I can hear that. I think I may risk it to go down now, because I do want to grab some loot before they go, if I can find to place this somewhere. I'll place it to the side. Well, let me place it on the side. Are you going to let me place it to the side? Yes. Place it then. Place. No, that's a rotate, because I'm in the bloody block in it. I don't want to fall off into the spikes, because this will be... Oh my god, I am right on the edge right now. Oh my god. That was really close. Why do that to me, game? Why? I'm guessing that is most of them. I'm hoping so. That's most of them. I know, I got a feeling someone's going to come up behind me. Yes, I heard you. I heard you. Thank you. No, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Yeah, she's dead now. I don't want a sandwich. For the sandwich. I don't want to see if I can get any decent loot for these before they all decide to despawn. And my ankle is still not fixed. What are you doing to me, game? Can I search you? Yeah. So, no, there's nothing really exciting, so I'll just probably end up smashing these anyway. So, because apparently the more corpses there are, the more the game lags, apparently. Wow, and it'll give me some bones anyway, so... And some rotten flesh. I don't know what you can use for rotten flesh. Anyway. But it'll just save the game a bit more. Hopefully. Ow. Oh, bloody hell. We got a spider zombie. Is this the first spider zombie? And they sound horrible. I hate the sound of them. Oh my god. How much do you take to die? What? Just imagine that coming up behind you. You shit yourself. Oh, piece of wood. That'll just give some kids nightmares, man. That noise. Oh, it's horrible. So, yeah, I'm just going to get rid of these. And I think I call this episode an episode. I didn't know what I was trying to say then. There's another one. How many more zombies are going to come up and sneak behind me? Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. I would say this was Lucille, but I ain't got no barbed wire on it. You're dead now, though. Haha. See, like, you could just hear their footsteps, but not very well. Got another zombie coming at me. Headshot. Yeah, what a shot. And that's Horde Night over with. Yeah, boy. No more zombies. For another 14 days. Until I find a new area. So yeah, that's what I am gonna plan to do now. Oh, glitch to one side, why don't you? So what I would do is hopefully, oh, but yeah, how many more stragglers are there? Die, bitch. Well, what I'm gonna plan to do now, before I start recording again, well, not this moment in second, is hopefully find a new area, fix up this a bit more so I can actually see what's going on and make it a bit more safe for myself. Probably I don't have to do much fixing up. They just stuck to one side. Can I reach him without getting stabbed by anything myself? Axe is a lot faster to do this with, I tell you that now. Hopefully I will find the well, I may record bits, do an in between. Hope my friend does sort out music for me, because now I could put that, and hopefully I don't get copyright on it, so it's a bit more interesting for you when I do like the when I do it fast mode instead of just hearing me blabbing on in the background. Good idea that was though. I am proud of I managed to do that. But what I'll do is hopefully get some more resources and well, I don't think I would need to upgrade this much. I just want to make it a bit more easier for myself so I don't die too much. So I will plan to do that soon. And this will be the end of this episode. Peace.